Robert Gould Shaw was an American officer in the Union Army during the American Civil War. He accepted command of the 1st All-Black Regiment and supported equal treatment for his troops. When he died, Confederates didn't return his body and put him in a mass grave with his men. It was meant as an insult for leading black soldiers. In response, his father said, "We can imagine no holier place than that in which he lies, among his brave and devoted followers, nor wish for him better company."